avisa.
Bienvenidos, los que acaban de abordar, welcome the people that just got on board. My name is Fred, I'll be your tour guide today. Now, before we go to the dive site, I need to explain you about the section El Anillo Metálico y jalando las cintas para ajustar. Para inflarlo, jalando los plásticos rojos y se va a inflar automáticamente. Right, but there's a lighter blue right in front of us. Can you see it? Yeah? What about everybody else? No? No. Neither do I. Keep looking. We're going to hear a sound signal. And the signal, the closer it gets to the surface, easier to see. It's around 100 feet away from us, right in front of us. Justo enfrente de nosotros, 30 metros aproximadamente. Ya se acerca, it's getting close to the surface. This is the only touristic submarine in all Mexico. There it comes.
Ah, there's a light blue.
Ahí viene, 3, 2, 1. There it is, the Atlantis 12.
Oh.
Ahí tenemos el Atlantis 12 rompiendo la superficie. Of this submarine, Atlantis 12. Please don't ask what happened with the other 11. We're still looking for them. Bueno. No worries, the 11 is not working anymore. Okay, but right now the ISHAP is going to get attached to one side. We're going to get attached on the other side. We're going to do some kind of a sub sandwich in this moment. So, it's very important that everybody go back to your seats because these maneuvers will bring a couple of rough movements.
Captain and pilot, and Naree, our attendant. She's present your last pictures and videos because we are finishing with this adventure. In a moment, we're going to hear the communication sequence between the pilot and the surface officer requesting permission to surface. We really hope that you enjoy it, and hopefully you learned something new today about the marine life that we have in this island and the importance of taking care of this ecosystem.
Certificate. If you scan it with your phone, you can download your dive certificate that says that you were diving inside of a real submarine at 100 feet on the clear water.